you found a packet of money, all cash, what would you do?
Well, a 7-year-old Dixon girl didn't even think twice about it. And as KCRA3's Claire Dwan reports, now she's being rewarded by the whole town.
It's not often a 7-year-old gets a police escort for her limo ride to school.
Are you ready? Okay, let's go.
Or gets to walk hand in hand with the police chief into school.
I'm so impressed. She's just so composed.
What impressed the Dixon police chief, local businesses, and her schoolmates the most wasn't the limo or escort. It was Jessica Gutierrez's honesty. On Friday,
I found a wallet.
Not just a wallet.
There was money, so I just gave it to the teacher.
It was in excess of $500, and also the person's ID and credit cards.
Word of Jessica's honesty spread.
This is a German Shepherd.
The police department brought a canine officer to meet Jessica. The funeral home was so impressed, they gave Jessica that limo ride to school.
Because she did something wonderful.
And Jessica's school honored her in an assembly, but the day wasn't over.
Yay, Jessica!
Yay, Jessica. Yay,
Jessica. Jessica received a certificate of appreciation from the police department and t-shirts that would get Jessica and her siblings free meals at Cattleman's. And a college scholarship fund set up by the police department rounded out her morning. Jessica's mom, Maricela, says Jessica's honesty was no surprise.
Ever since she was little, I've been telling her that it's not right to keep something that's not yours.
And such a young lady, 7 years old, to make a decision like that was really astounding.
Claire Dwan, KCRA 3 reports.